God is now speaking into this. You deserve to be happy. Be strong. Because your problems today are just temporary. My child, trust me and have patience. Everything will come to you at the right time. I promise, I will make everything worth the wait, no matter what are the storm. When you are with me, there is always a rainbow waiting. My will is not to destroy you, but to prosper you. I may not take you out of trouble all of a sudden, but I promise, I will give you the strength to be prosperous in the midst of it. I gave my only begotten Son Jesus for you, who sacrificed his whole life because of your sins. Do you still have any doubt about me or my love for you? I never punish anyone who seeks my grace. Only when someone avoids me and my path that my only Son has shown you, then only I give permission to the Satan to do evil things. But as soon as you come back to me, asking for my grace through prayers and devotion, you will find yourself in my heart. You will feel my presence around you. My child, I have made you in my image. I don't want you to become only of this world, but of mine, who is the creator of this universe. My child, I am the only truth. And if you will remember these lines, you will have my blessings on earth as well as on heaven. Be blessed in my name. Amen.